Hello, welcome to episode 24 of this Let's Play series. We are playing King's Bounty Cross World. And in the last episode, we ran around the Montero dungeons and got a bunch of quests and did a bunch of quests and ran a bunch of errands for people, which is not really all that exciting. We need some more ogre. Need some more of these guys, shaman. Definitely need more paladins, just can't get any more of them. Some more griffins, that's nice. We basically explore all the stuff. We can try to go down and kill the miner underneath, but I think it's time to get out the boat and go somewhere else. Went up there, Tikron. This is new. Shatera. Let's go here and see what we can find. We found a scroll for that. It would be cool to find something new. Ooh, look at that. It's all demons and stuff. There's a dragon. Okay, let's pause for a second. That looks pretty well. Let's just dock and see what we can find. Gate of Hell. Does not sound pleasant, I have to say. Let's visit Christopher Lane over here and see what's going on. Over here. Temple of Delight, House of Musidar, Blacksmith. I guess we're gonna take our ship and go around a little bit. So you were called Fedrix. Send you to me for help. Who are you? Personal bodyguard. What's this place? It's a tiny island, home to a settlement of pearl divers. For unspoiled beauty, sadly, we're in a fragment torn from the world of demons. Okay. Shatera, new home. It's hiding in our worst escaped anger. Okay. My service King Fedrix, indeed. Enter Shatera and his order. The Observer King saw his soul to a shaman, given this island in return and received the back end of Armored Demon. What do you want me to do? That's a binding contract. This fragment of demon work could not long remain. Kill the shaman, okay? Sure. And he disappeared. So yeah, we're not gonna do anything about that right now. That is kinda slightly insane. Let's pause for a second. Let's see if there are any can go anywhere. No, apparently not. I think as long as... Look at the map again. Yeah, as long as we... this island is... under demonic possession, I don't think we can actually go anywhere. Maybe. Okay, then let's just do a quick travel. With Elon. The Seuss where the Orcs are. get some more of those guys, I guess. Go back to Debir. I don't think there's anything left to do here. We can go and check. No, there's nothing left there. Scarlet Wind, I don't think there's anything left either. Oh no, there's a gemstone mine in Scarlet Wind. Is it Scarlet Wind? I think so. Maybe. I could just be smoking something. These guys up here used to have some pretty high level troops that we can get. They've since run out. It might be Rusty Anchor that has the mine. Yes, maybe Rusty Anchor. Does he have any more stuff? Talk to him. We already got the skullfish thing. Get more dragon tooth. Let's buy that. Talk about news. Got a smuggler. Dwarfs are all set to lift the band. Two-handed picks. If you have any suspect to sell, okay. Okay. We don't. We ran a thing for some other guy about those picks already. I don't think there's anything left in here for us to get. We used to get a bunch of these guys, I think. Spell, I think I have it. I think I have that as well. We don't. That's really nice to have. All negative effects. Interesting. There's also the castle over here. Is this a castle? Maybe. Yes, this is the castle. And talk to her. Helplessness we have, haste we have, magic shackle we have, and sell some stuff too if we need to. Nothing interesting there. Okay, so this is probably not where the gemstone mine is. Pretty sure it's not. Let's go back to Rusty Anchor then. Yeah, we've been all around this. So last episode we anything here that we can buy? We have to sell, destroy it. That's really cool. Do we have anything that uses axes? No. Straight. Magic pole axe, we have that already. Let's go to the map. Yeah, that's broken trap or treasury. That's where we need to go. Let's just take the boat and go there instead. What's that? Shipwreck. I think we've been to all those places. Let's take our ship and go. Here's the shipwreck. A parrot. Necromancy dagger. I'll do that. This guy wants us to get him a thing. That's the orc hideout. That's what I was thinking of, but that is not it. There's somebody over there. It's Captain Von Hausen. Okay. He is the he's the one that dropped a whole bunch of bottles, I think. Okay, let's look at the map then. Let's go to Verona. Montero. Tigron, Temple of Sorrow, Grand Canal, Tavern, Antique Shop, Gemstone Mine, that's where we can go. There's a quest of the Gemstone Mine. Let's look at that. This is the one. Falling Star, Power 3 Kings. I'm just looking for the experience. King of the Dwarves. Castle. Oh, I think we should do some of those castle things. 1800, giant spider, 2000. I'm just looking at the experience. Because this is Verona, Lady Magnet, 900 experience, 550. That might be the one to do. Okay, so let's do that. So to do that, we need to go back to Verona. Let's get some more of these guys. The griffins. And then let's see if we can do that quest. Lighthouse. That's the here's the barbarian. Two. fresh out Paladin, so I can't redo that. They don't really have much. Let's go in here. What's up here? That's the Castle of Bristol. Which is strong. Lots of hunters and things. So let's do this. I'm gonna save. Save. Go to Bristol. Right, and we'll use our rage. Boom. Yes. Alright. All these elves. First of all, since there's elves, let's go ahead and do a bolt lightning. Right there. Pressure to dive, that would have been a lot more effective. Yeah, we should have done that. Get 51 of those, that's not bad. Then we'll go up here. We go second to call ourselves a host. Then let's cast a phoenix. Right there. This guy just walk up. Berserker, vengeful. Let's kill some of these guys and burn the other ones. Cast a death totem right here. Oh man, that was less than useful. Ouch. 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 Kill some of these guys. So let's do that. Let's just walk up a little bit. Boom. We can come up here once. And second win him. Some more. See if we can kill all these guys. Could. I think I'll clone this guy so that we can do a resurrection. We'll come back here and wait. Clone. Let's take him here. You can just wait. Raise Phoenix. Kill some of these guys. Beaches and Jess. to some of these guys. Ouch. Let's do a axe thing. Kill more of these guys. Okay, the dragon. Oh, dragon's still sleeping. Let's shoot. Kill 4. 41, 26. Let's just shoot these guys. He will probably. Then he can go. Oh, can't actually haste him. Let's go up here. Oh, a dragon could have done something. Oh, dragon's just sleeping. Never mind. Never mind. Kill all those guys. Let's heal some of these guys just in case. Boom. Take the counter attack from him. Kill some of these. Dragon, crushing blow. Kill some. Kill some. Life thing right here. Triple shot right there. All right. We finished one quest. Yay, awesome. Now, we'll probably go in here and buy things. Ha 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 ha. Yes! Monk's belt. Book of Evil we have. Evelyn. Do we have Evil? Yeah, Evelyn. Evil N. There you go. This is where we can get some paladin. Map. How do we make note? Okay. What is this? +4 mana, +1 morale. Okay, we're gonna use that. Awesome. Let's find where we'll get some ogre. Alright, so that is one quest. This is the next one, Duke of Delaware. I guess we'll do that. Those with the be back later. Trade plant. He has sword. Sheep. Do we have sheep? Let's make sure we don't have sheep before we do that. Chaos. We have sheep. Alright. So let's take our ship. Now let's keep our ship. There. Watching a man to go up here. Next one is down this way, I think. Yeah, that's Trant. That's the castle. He's only strong, has lots of demons and things, and zombies. Lots of necromancer. Hero, we're wearing good stuff, I think. Let's walk around a little bit. Just to go up to higher level. 29. Because we want to be able to cast the Phoenix and Phoenix and then take 8, I think that's good. Jack one of these. I demand his release. Who are you? Zebat. Teachers Regalis, okay, awesome. They're the dark ones. Awesome. What's this place? Stronger castle in whole country. Now most secure prison. Okay. Demand a release. Let's storm the castle. Okay. There's tons of things. Dragon. Let's just use the dragon dive first, I think. Kill 4 to 6. No. Dragon, bring some lightning right there. And the target, the zombies. Of course. Let's go up here. House. Let's cast ourselves a phoenix. you can just go up. Shackle. You cast magic lock. Griffin a curse. This one goes 0 to 1. Burn some of these guys. This is the Gate of Hell thing. Dragon sleeping. Some damage there. Curse. Decrease the target's morale. Okay. Let's do the thing. Kill some of these guys. Ouch. Triple shot. Let's kill them all. Nope, didn't kill them all. Get him to do some more stuff. And then go up. The rest, I think. No more demons. There you go, kill some of those guys. He did some damage over there. 8 to 12. Dragon's still sleeping. I apologize for the background noise. Let's kill some of these guys over here. Attack the book. Dragon still sleeping. Seven to 12. 3 to 5. Let's just whittle down these guys over here. Can duplicate this guy. He can just walk forward, I guess. He can call another host. This guy. Oh, there's 56 of these guys now. Oh, he has magic lock on, doesn't he? Yep. That's for 2 turns. Let's go up here and hang out. Be done. Okay, this guy can shoot some of these. Bunch of those. And just shoot more of these guys. Just go up a little bit. Thank you. Very nice. He can go kill these guys. No more Phoenix. Alright, no more Lightning Bolt either. Well, he performed Dark Ritual. Okay. These guys can just go. Kill some of these. Oh, the dragon can do things now. Let's use the dragon. Dive. Right there is pretty good. So let's go ahead and heal that, I think. Raise up the Phoenix. Kill some of these guys and take the counter attack. Kill some more of these guys. He gets to go and beat up some of these guys. Seven of them. He still has magic lock. Let's go up here and wait, I think. Triple shot. That guy. Not sure what to do here. Let's just go up this way. Dragon sleeping. He seems to walk up. So only the casualties so far are these griffins. Oh, dragons wake up. Do another dive. I'm not sure where. He's pretty good. Can't see. Let's dive right here. And then this clone. Him over here. Kill that. Let's kill that. Oh, miss. Oh, that was the Phoenix. These guys over here. He can wait. We can just kill these guys, I think. He can just pray. He can wait. He can pray. Shoot that. Okay. Oh, still lost one of those. Didn't realize that still lost one of those. We found the Duke of Delaware. Okay. Roy Griffin resurrected. Duke of Delaware. Marshal de Gauss, okay. First cover his way patiently, okay. Believe you forgive him. First failure, okay. There's so many criminals. Interesting things. Good luck. Alright. Nothing to go in here and buy things. Oh, the Duke is hidden here now. Ooh. That's cool. We have that. There's a horseman here now. Kamikaze, we have that life light. Then we'll buy that. Dagger of Judgment. 20% the hero basic attack. We have the Cloak of Shadow. Then we spend the money. Why not? It's 2 to intellect. These are level 4 horsemen. Let's go to the map. Strant. So let's go back to the Gosh then, get a reward. Let's buy that spell. Let's learn that. Upgrade that. I think we should. Okay. Let's go back and get a reward, I think. Nope, still not the right place. Friend is free. Awesome. Okay. 900. There's Tortori Castle, it's looking hard. Verona, Lady Magnet. Where would that be? This is Verona. These are all harder. $2,000, $4,000, $2,200, $2,200, $2,700, $900, $900. That's in the underground. 1,100, 900, 4,000. Okay. So where would you we find Lady Mesmer? Wouldn't be here. Wouldn't be there. Bargain. Where would we find Lady Mesmer then? In Verona. Looking at we can get some of those guys, that's about it. Stuff over here. That may be where Lady Mesmer is. Castle of Champion. Did we go in the vault? Maybe? I mean, all that does is allow us to buy troops. Spell invisibility. Need some crystal. Let's go to the vault. Yeah, it just allows us to get things. It's just regular vampire. There it goes. Fear and Plague, we have that stuff. There's nothing here. Ah, he's still here. I'll talk to him. Everything will be fine. Let's go around. To go this way. It's a long, long walk. What's in here? I think more necromancer stuff? Yes. Battle cry. +1. I don't have it. So let's buy it. Yep. Need some crystal. We can get that in the dwarf land as well. Over here we can get the druid. Nope, not druid anymore. The griffin and unicorn. Let's add a thing here for unicorn. Just in case we need to we find use for them. Strong. Lots of dragon fire and bear. So before we do that, we'll put our anti-bear things on. This thing. Plus 3 attacks. That's a shark tooth. Is that like 2 dragon tooth as well? Yeah. Do anything here. Let's save it for other things. Let's go chuck a one of these. This general forgot. King Frederick drew air. Okay. Join the battle. Does have a ton of those things. Let's just start out. These are Inquisitor. Dragon can just use a bolt lightning, I think. Right there. Right in the middle. A bunch of bears. And come up here and call ourselves a host. Then call ourselves a phoenix. You just go grab some loot. Ah, weakness. 3 to 4. Let's do that. I like that burn effect. Ouch. Lost 2 of those guys. Some damage. Let's just do an axe thing first. What did he just do? He resurrected some bears. Okay. You can wait. Do a triple shot. These guys. Get this guy to go again. And then he can go up this way. Oh, take them all. That's awesome. This guy, I think we'll go here and wait. Duplicate the this guy there. Let's go here and wait. Raise the Phoenix. Kill some of these guys. Ouch. He can beat his chest. Kill these guys. Oh, I phantomed the wrong one. Holy cow. I phantomed the wrong one. Oops. It's like a death one right there. That poses a dilemma. I'm back this guy up and then resurrect these guys first. Kill some more of these guys. He can just hang out. He can wait. Attack some of these guys. Just can't attack, that's okay. This guy dragon can die first. Cast a healing thing right here, maybe. Ouch. You can pray. Triple shot. Kill these guys. Just kill them. level as well. Alright. Lady Magnet, unhappy for God. Lord, you caused his death. Why have you come here beside your faith? Your Sultana Dominion, people say you must be account of his crime. Always knew this would come. No, that's why it does hear me out. I believed I was one of the Sultana with a life of luxury and happiness. Not so true, confess I love him before he became king. The man and I fell in love with a lowly palace advisor, long time friend of King Helmet. We built each other, planned to marry, seemed to change overnight, no longer interest in me, obsessed with current intrigue. Army and the Rands, I drew King Verona, telling the alliance orc. Cooper staged, the man became king. Invite me to join his queen, but I refuse. He's changed my recognition, begging not to have a poor boy, Frederick. In rage. Could not communicate it, not to think. This is further. So, Lady Magnet. For happy nerves in the ground. Ah, just stab her. Boom. Headhunter level 2. This one? Nope. Okay. A little more rage, that's good. Over here, can we update any of these guys? Yeah, we'll max this out. Tank defense was 1, that's awesome. This one's speed. Okay, what do we take? Plus 1 morale. Better attack and defense. Speed and initiative. More defense is always good, I think. Linguistic. Destruction. We just have to wait for some more. Now we can get stuff here. Quest is done. Get knights. Necro call. Oh, we'll learn it. Or can't. No place in your spellbook. This is night. Put a note over here too. Okay. Oh, she apparently Apparently she's lost that to us anyway. Okay. So we took care of all these things here. Trade. Dragonfly. That's a lot of dragonflies. Ooh, what is that? Fire spider. Flaming. Cool. Kinda disgusting, but cool. There's a gravestone over there. Oh, I did not mean to do that. To like resurrect any of those guys or anything. Okay. So, well, I think we'd make it all right in this continent now. Clear everything out. That's not what I meant to do. Map. We have not gone to the Castle Champion yet, but it's probably pretty hard. It's Hermit, Forester. I think we've been everywhere except for the castle. I would say that is a pretty good trip. We get ourselves some griffin. Two more. Oh, we should get some paladin. Two more paladin. Let's do that before we call this to an end. Paladin's over here. Okay. Instead of ogre, we can probably get a bunch of knights. These are level 5 troop though. Orcs. Ah, I fear the undead. Some fire protection. Okay. Attack and defense plus 10% is good. Okay. Then we'll call it an episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.